And the Taylor County Sheriff's Office is warning citizens of a circulating phone scam, saying via social media someone has been impersonating Lieutenant James Cummins on the phone and demanding money. The impersonator reportedly says if the person doesn't pay, they'll be arrested. TCSO confirming this is a scam and they would never call anyone and demand money so they could avoid jail time.